today we're going to make one of my favorite fall recipes, pumpkin waffles. First, we're going to mix together our dry ingredients. We're going to sift them into a big bowl. We've got 2.5 cups of flour. All-purpose flour is fine. Often when I'm making this at home, I'll mix in some whole wheat flour. That lends it a nice texture. My family likes some whole wheat flour in it, but you can use all white flour just fine. Then we have 2¼ teaspoons of baking powder. We have 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Don't mix up your baking soda and your baking powder. You will have some funky tasting waffles. 1 teaspoon of kosher salt. 2 teaspoons of cinnamon. I love cinnamon. It makes everything just smell fantastic. 1 teaspoon of ground ginger. Just 1/4 teaspoon of ground cloves. You don't need too many cloves because they can be really overpowering if you use too many. So just 1/4 teaspoon is just the right amount. And then we'll sift this together into a mixing bowl. Sifting helps it to mix evenly, and it also helps to break up any lumps that are in your dry ingredients. Gives it a little bit more air so that it mixes with your wet ingredients nicely. Together, you can see it's got a wonderful velvety texture to it. Our next step, we are going to beat these egg whites. There are 5 egg whites in here. I'm just going to put them right into the mixing bowl. We're going to mix them until we get some nice soft peaks. We're going to stir the wet ingredients, the pumpkin mixture, into the flour mixture. So we want it to keep kind of a lumpy consistency. If you mix it too much, you're going to get tough waffles. You'll build up the gluten in the flour, and that is exactly what we don't want. We just want to combine. Next, we want to fold in our egg whites. But we can't do it all at once because our batter is much heavier and turn over. Give it 1/4 turn. This allows the egg whites to keep their wonderful lightness. All right, and now here is our glorious waffle batter all ready. We folded in the egg whites so gently so we wouldn't lose too much air. We've still got a little bit of that white hanging out mixed in with the pumpkin-y mix, and that is okay. I'm going to bring my waffle iron around. I'm going to give it just a little bit of butter so the waffles don't stick. You can use cooking spray at home if you prefer. And we're going to make some waffles. It's been a few minutes. It's about time for us to check on our waffle and see if it's done. That is just a beautiful waffle. These waffles are really delicious, served with just a touch of real maple syrup. Real maple syrup, just a touch. And these candied walnuts. And these waffles are great served with ice cream as a special treat dessert, with maple syrup and butter.